alive for very long in one of those.
What's Command looking for, anyway?
Don't know. Dragon must want it pretty bad, though. Every ship in the air has been ordered to assist.
Radiation yields nominal. Tractor crews, please stand by.
Okay, shut it down. He's pretty charred, but the hull seems intact. Let's open her up.
Attention. Plasma tank has been activated.
Keep it moving.
Please stand clear.
Easy now.
Life pod hull integrity has been compromised. Material disintegrated.
All right, let's move in and have a look. I hope it's not a mess like the last one. It's one of those silencers. He's not moving either. Better notify control. They'll want to know about this one.
Ops, this is Cargo Bay 13. We found something. We'll need medical personnel.
I don't think medics are going to help this one.
Ops, man down in Cargo Bay 13. Requesting immediate assistance.
Attention. Attention. Intruder located in Cargo Bay 13. Immediate assistance is required. Attention! Attention! Defense condition Alpha is in effect.
I sure hope you're the silencer that took out the vigilance platform for the Resistance. Otherwise, one of us is going to have a really bad day.
Attention, all personnel. Code 4. Intruder on level 1. Repeat, intruder on level 1.
Name's Denning. You've been picked up by a lunar mining cartel freighter, my friend. We're headed back to the moon where the consortium maintains a mining base. But don't worry, I have some associates who'll help you. Get to level 3. I'll contact you there.
Attention, all personnel. Code 4.
What are you waiting for? Go, go, go!
Terminated. Area secure. Whoa, hold on, killer. If you've got an infrared imager, you should use it now. There are sensors ahead of you that'll trigger 50,000 volt welcome mats if you don't watch out. Denning out. You there, Silencer? I found a way off of the freighter. Take out the plasma turbine that's propelling this piece of garbage. That'll start a reaction that'll blow the ship to pieces. But hurry. We're getting closer to the moon and we have to teleport off of this heap of trouble. Denning out.
Thank you. We've got him now. up, Crusader.
Hey, Silencer, there's a group of mechs coming your way. Check the footlocker to your west. I stashed a grenade launcher there for special occasions. Take these bastards out. I'll contact you later. I hit a blue key card in a panel on the north wall of the next room. It allows access to the upper deck. That's the only way to the plasma turbine. Watch out, though. You're going to encounter a lot of resistance on that level. Good luck, Silencer. Denning out.
Thank you.
Thank you. Code red terminated.
Trouble with those blast doors, huh? Well, they've sealed off all the vital areas due to the alarm. Hold on, I'm gonna work on the code. I think I got it, okay. 121. Nope, scratch that. 122. Now get to the plasma turbine and make it go boom. You better make it quick. We're closing in on the moon, denning out.
Down, you man! Hold it, bro!
made it. Now you better get out of there fast, because the freighter's gonna blow. We're in teleport range of the LMC base. There's a telepath a couple of sectors ahead of you. I've set the coordinates to put you down in the mines. A friend of mine will contact you when you get there. He'll guide you through the underground. Good job, Silencer. Hope to see you around. Denning out.
Code red.
I'll expect a detailed report later. Chairman Dragon, this is an unexpected pleasure.
I'm not here for pleasure, Director Leech. I was ordered here by the President to inspect the Dicor mining operations.
But shortly after my arrival, I am forced to witness an extremely valuable Dicor freighter exploding over the surface of the moon.
It seems that one of my freighters picked up a life pod in the vicinity of the former vigilance platform. According to the messages from the freighter, the ship's destruction was caused by a silencer.
A silencer?